It's the TSL2591. It is a high dynamic range light sensor, and I've got it plugged in over the Stemma QT cable to this Metro ESP32. What I'm showing is the total lux. If I take a pretty powerful flashlight and point this at the light, I'm gonna jump up to around 300, 400 lux. Okay, what's the difference between this flashlight and, let's say, the sun? So I've positioned a little hand mirror outside, and you can see my hand here kind of blowing out. I'm gonna take the meter and lift that up and put that in the sun. And you can see now we're at around 30,000 lux. That's my product pick. It's the TSL2591 HDR, high dynamic range light sensor.